Welcome to the Norton Lancers post-game report here on this Monday, December 28th, 2015. I am Peter Wiggins here, and boy, what a good effort the Lancers put on tonight against the Stoughton Blackhawks here at Asiaf Ice Arena in Brockton, Massachusetts here. And after being down 2-0 in the first two periods, the Lancers finally get a goal, one from Bobby Trudeau and another from Jake Bailey, as the Norton Lancers and the Stoughton Black Knights skate to a 2-2 draw. Yay to the Lancers! And this is the beginning of something exciting.